I was just thinking about what is that. So I could think about three. I don't know, there will be more. One is probably kind of a situational, that we are put in a situation and we come out changed out of that situation, right? We don't know about something and it just changes us after that, right? After we encounter a situation. So that's some kind of a learning. The second is more kind of a need to learn, right? I think one thing is that something has to change. If I've learned something, something has to change. I think I fundamentally believe that we may forget that change again. I mean, we need to relearn it, but it has not happened unless until something has changed, right? And that is so personal. It cannot be like given to you. It has to be part of us. So if you're talking about learning, I think that is what it is. Now, how it happens, I think there is one is situational, and the other is, I believe, is more from a need to learn, right? And I think one of the big struggles that schools have is how to generate that need to learn, right? I don't think, since they cannot do it, they just kind of force it, right, in whichever ways. So I've still not figured out how to. I think our struggle is more in the sense of how do we generate that need to learn in an open schooling, right? It's not about their learning itself. I think there is a full confidence upon that they can. But are they really curious to do it or not? Are they really looking forward to learn or not? I don't have any doubt on whatever they decide to learn, they will. Right? But when will that need arise? So sometimes concern happens that how long? I mean, she talked about that switch. Like, when will that switch turn? And how long can you wait for that to happen? It's not about the doubt on the abilities. It's more about why is the person not really trying to kind of go there, right? There's no doubt. Whenever he decides, he will do it. Whenever she decides, she will do it. But why is that switch not happening? So that need to learn, right? Is it our job, right, to create that? Is it the child's own job? Is there no need at all to learn, right? That need word is kind of the word for me. And learning, I think, is okay. I understand what that is. But the need part, I really don't understand. Whose responsibility it is. And why that happens or how that happens.